Okay, it's another exciting edition of What Did the Ferrets Hide in the Closet? And today, I've made it easier to gather up my things with a lovely bowl. So, let's see what we got this week. One sock. Actually, the socks I'll put there because I can just put them in the laundry. Two socks. Three socks. Oh, a lovely sandal. This came all the way from the other closet. Put it in the bowl. Another sock. Oh, wait a minute, this stupid door. Here comes Mocha. She says, what you doing? Oh, squeaky ice cream. Another sock. Another sock. Another sock. Another sock. See a trend here? No wonder my feet are so cold. Guess what? Another sock. The cat's good grooming comb. I've been wondering where this was. Yay. And this is why I'm actually here tonight, because I wanted to use the comb. A plastic, almost looks like a plastic penis, doesn't it? What was in here? I'm not really sure. No, I'm not really sure what this was. But it does look a bit frightening. It was probably in the recycling bin. Okay. Oh, another sock. What do you know? Oh, and one, two more socks. Oh, and a fuzzy mouse. Fuzzy mouse. Up to the cat. Another sock. Okay, it has been a couple weeks, so another sock, another sock. Jeez. That same little wallet. That's so ugly, and I'm not sure why I keep it, but I guess the ferrets like to carry it around. Oh, a slipper. This was challenging, because this would have had to come from the other room. Guess what, kids? Another sock. Catnip toys. I love this little snake. Too bad the cats never get to see it, because it's always in the closet. Hey, what do you know? Ooh, we got matching socks. What do you know? Another sock. Oh, let's see. Oh, God. Another friggin' sock. A little fishy toy. An assortment. Oh, two pens and a glow stick bracelet. Reaching back here. A plastic. This did have catnip on it, and it was a little heart. One of my highlighters. A fuzzy bird. This must have just gone there because Penny was playing with this morning. Okay, I gotta crawl further over here. Oh dear. Oops, hope my clients don't see this. My client's check register. Check stubs for all of 2009 to date. Ooh, sorry. Yeah, really keeping my client's records very safely kept, eh? Another sock. A squeaky hamburger toy. Ooh, that's where that lip gloss went. A very icky looking napkin. Okay, I really gotta climb in here for a minute. Hang on. Please stand by. I gotta scoop. It's way in the back here. Jesus, lots of crap in here. Okay, let's see. Ooh, a pair of socks. Another sock. Another sock. Another sock. Part of a toy that got stepped on by my dog and broke. A pen and a pen. This one's from, I wonder if the ferrets weren't feeling well. Maybe that was for Puck, a thermometer. Another thing of lip gloss. You know what? No wonder. You know what's really friggin' funny? I just went to the store and bought lip gloss because I thought I was out of my Rimmel that I like. A magnet. Oh, look at that. Maybe they were going to call Puck if his temp was up, because that's our vet that takes care of the ferrets. This was definitely out of the recycling bin as well. It's a little paper card from an umbrella. This is probably some very important receipt from somewhere. Let's see. Co-op supply. Oh, that's when I bought wood stove pellets and stuff. And probably posted that I had no receipt since somebody stole it. Okay, here's another pen. And there's, oh, a doorstop. That's always good. Hey, let's actually put it under the door. Cough drop wrapper. Oh, wait a minute. There's more. One of Jakey's rawhides. 100-calorie Chips Ahoy thing. Holy crap, another lip gloss. No wonder I was out of lip gloss. Some kind of piece of paper. And I think we are clear. All clear in the closet. The rest of the stuff is just toys that stay in here. Okay, closet clear. Oh, wait a minute. There's some way in the back there. Ugh. Okay, we have...